What did you think of South Island, Lee?
I thought it was one of the best times I've ever had in my entire life.
Brooksy?
About the same. About the same. Not.
Always the same. What are your highlights?
My first highlight was the motocross.
Yeah.
Highlight number
what did you
two,
do on the motocross?
Hurt my arm a little bit.
Still to go on about that, are you?
Only when you ask. You don't hear about it, don't ask Colin, simple.
Tell me no questions, I'll ask you then.
Highlight number two was the bungee jump. Highlight number three is a combined highlight.
Yeah.
Of him ordering his eggs well done and you two kissing.
Rich, highlights?
Nevis, bungee.
Yeah.
Number one. Number two, Queenstown in general, just the place.
That's what I'm looking for.
Yeah, we are. How about you, Colin? What are your favourites?
Nevis.
A bit more. Just one word answers.
Just generally all good, really. I'm convinced it's the best place I've ever been.
Better than any lads' holiday we've ever been on?
Easy.
Good,
yes.
Good.
So lads United holiday days are probably over.
Yeah.
It's
I agreed. Did five. Retire with happy memories of lads' holidays.
Retire with your head held high.
Exactly.
Colin? Ready to four.
I retired at two. Not my thing, I'll be honest.
What are you looking forward to in the North Island then?
Lots of the same.
Looking forward to a lovely picturesque walk, which I know we're going to be doing.
Yeah.
The rugby is going to be a highlight of the North Island for me, I'm sure.
Patient.
It's just feels strange how the South Islands feel so quickly it's gone, doesn't it?
Richie, walking along the beach. This is possibly the biggest five-year-old kid I've ever met. He'll whack something within a minute. Yeah, smack something in the sea. Go on, Mitch, you're the man. Oh, try to stand up.
I'm going to take control. We are just going past Lake Taupo. The reason I'm taking control is because we have one man who is a little bit nervous as he is just about to jump out of a plane. Colin, what you were just about to do?
Jump out of a plane.
You nervous? Honestly?
Yeah.
Good. What are you most excited about? What bit?
Landed safely.
Yeah? Excuse me, can you look after him? He's really, really scared, okay?
Yeah.
He's actually a little bit of wee came out on the bus.
That was a wee. Yes. I'll see you one day.
Just for now.
See you later. Lunge and lunge. What are we doing today?
Anywhere except Cuba, and I will travel to New Zealand and walk the Lord of the Rings trail to Mordor, and then I will hike Mount Doom.
So the first one, however, we're going is Mount Doom. We're going all the way up there first.
Big volcano.
Right, we've just got to the summit, or to the top of one part, and then we're going up this path here to the top of Mount Doom, where we're gonna drop Frodo's ring off. First we're gonna get some sandwiches.
Yeah, we're going up there. It's called Mount Doom.
What's its real name?
Dunno. We'll look it up later.
I'll be honest, it's pretty treacherous. I'm sweating up there. Living the dream. To the top of the world.
Also, I now realise why it took him an hour to drag out the end of the ring. Because it takes fucking ages to walk another hill like that.
I think they did it in actual time.
Yeah.
I tell you, the camera does not do it justice. It is like you're on top of the world up here.
Apart from you can see it.
V-Taylor is impressed. Right, we're gonna head back down now. See you guys at the bottom.
Well, I've just come down from the volcano. I came down the quick way.
Papa Bear was not quite so clever, so he decided he'd go down the rock way.
I've cleaned my shoes out. Done. Lots of shit in them, but clean them out. Now we're just waiting for him to get back down here so we can crack on. Because we've still got about another 3.5 hours of walking still to do. What is he doing up there? I never know what he's doing. He's in his own little world up there, bless him. He's probably talking to himself. Better than talking to a camera. Gay, it's not gay. He's making his own way down. I bet his shoes are full of stones. He's got Velcro. Not learned to tie up laces yet. Oh, there he went. Shouldn't laugh, I fall over. Come hand up.
Just a little bit. There.
But I'll go over it. It's not like I fell off a motorbike or anything. Then I really would be complaining. It's a bit steadier this time. Probably go to bed tonight. Not really up for going out. Although, at the moment, I feel fantastic. And when it comes to crunch time, Brooker would have spent the whole day in bed. Fact. I doubt he would have got any food in either. Selfish little git. He's going to need watering when he gets down. Bless him. Come on, Colin. I'm going to shout to him. Watch him get a bit annoyed. Hurry up, Colin! Come on! No, not impressed, is he?
Cloud's clearing. There was a bit of cloud coming over.
I'm getting bored, so I'm talking about the weather. Get over it. It's beautiful. It's still quite high up. Still snow around. My hand hurts a bit. Oh, I've told you that already, haven't I? Get carried away, I forget, rather haven't told.
I know what you're thinking. Does my bum look big in this? No, that's not what I was thinking. I was thinking, would there ever be a boy born who can swim faster than a shark?
Falling a bit flat, it's got a bit of ash in it. To be expected, I'm on the side of a volcano. So, what are you gonna do? Bless him, he's had a long day. He's been up a volcano and now back down. He's a little bit hungover. Claim he's not, but he is. We all are. Brooker won't be, he'll be in fucking bed all day. With a lady. She's alright, but I mean, I wouldn't. Probably Colin wouldn't these days. Gotta give him his due.
That last little bit was the worst bit. You go for a little bit, then it's only on your arse again.
Yeah. It's out.
Lee, I think I've got a stone in my shoe. Lee, what purpose do wasps have at these altitudes?
At the top, what the frig is the point? They say lost. Lost. Surely, evolutionary speaking, they shouldn't go up that high. Because the ones that go up that high should die. And therefore leave only the ones that with the genes that stay down here to survive.
Lee, can you shut up on your theories of evolution, please? Mate, my knee did not like that coming down.
Your boxes are sticking out the bottom of your shorts.
That's the least of my concerns at the moment. Just lost a pint of blood, mate.
He's always the joker. We've been having a bit of a rabble at you walking down.
Who
saw
was?
You trip a couple of times.
Who
me and the camera. Again, you're right.